It's generically say pending litigation, and then it's up to you to pursue it, because that's when they have their general conversation.
Let me ask my fellow panelists a question. Do you think that if a body is going to discuss pending litigation, which is a legitimate exception, should they be identifying the name of the case that they're going to discuss in the resolution authorizing the closed session?
You know better than me, but I believe if it's already, if it's litigation that's been filed, then they have to reference it in the resolution before they go into executive session.
But if I threaten to sue you, that's just pending litigation.
Right.
Rory's going to sue me, and you want to discuss it with the attorney, that's his problem.